19 minutes past 11 o'clock. I'm 2 tall 22 right now in downtown Montreal. High of 25. It's going to be gorgeous tomorrow. Saturday, mainly sunny. High of 27. Sunday, Father's Day, sunny.
I didn't want the old school classical music training. I didn't want to walk into a school and hear Mozart or Beethoven on the radio. I want to walk in and hear Rolling Stones and Beatles. Posters all around the school reflect that. You'll see Green Day, Red Hot Chili Peppers. It's something more modern. The kids can relate to it. It's tangible. It's something they can have in their hands and go, oh, I know this.
And then the verse, you know, the verse.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, just like that. You almost had it. Almost had it. Don't apologize. Please don't apologize. It's quite all right.
Yeah.
This is very, you know, short.
It makes me excited to think that I'm passing on my knowledge to these kids, and they're taking it and they're doing exactly what I would love to see them do, and that's performing.
I have students already learning guitar, learning bass, learning piano, learning drums, singers. Why not put them together? You know, to be a closet musician just doesn't make any sense to me. It's supposed to be shared. It's supposed to be performed. And half the battle is just learning the music. The other half is to perform it. It's not something you have to be worried about. And that's something I really felt was important, not to be that guitar player stuck in your bedroom for the rest of your life.
One of the greatest parts, I guess, throughout the year, is you actually become friends with your students. And as a teacher, it's something you probably don't often get, but at this school, it's something that they really encourage, I guess.
The teachers, the atmosphere, the energy, the youthful vitality, it's just an outstanding school, and we're so lucky that we're part of it.
Hijack is ripping through some wicked tunes. They'll be up here shredding real soon. Yeah, you bet. If you ain't seen this next band, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Over the past few months and seeing their parents go nuts about it, you know. A lot of these parents have never played an instrument before, and seeing their kid perform and smile up on stage and do such a good job, it's just so fulfilling. Seeing the bands play as well, getting to see these kids who don't know each other beforehand become best friends over 12 weeks or so, it's fantastic. It's a great feeling.
I love how it's so encouraging, and all the teachers encourage you to do your best, and without it I would have been much worse than I am now, and I would be less confident, and yeah.
So she came in one random day and she's like, I chose a song, is it okay if I wrote it? And I was so excited.
Doing something, and Skylar and Aiden have been ecstatic to come to their music lessons. They love Joel and Stu. I only have wonderful things to say about West Island Music Academy. Thank you for inspiring my kids.
at the beginning, I didn't even know how to hold the sticks properly, and now I know how to do everything.